Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actress Nalini Jayawant's family. Nalini Jayawant was an Indian film actress who appeared in Hindi films in the 1940s and 1950s. She was born on 18 February 1926 in Bombay, Bombay Presidency, British India. She was married to director Virendra Desai in the 1940s. Later, she married her second husband, actor Prabhu Dayal, with whom she acted in several movies. She was the first cousin of actress Shobhna Samarth, the mother of actresses Nutan and Tanuja. In her teens, she appeared in Mehboob Khan's Behen in 1941, a film about a brother's obsessive love for his sister. She performed in a few more movies before filming Anokha Pyar. In 1950, she garnered fame when she became a top star with her performances opposite Ashok Kumar in Samadhi and Sangram. Samadhi was a patriotic drama concerning Subhash Chandra Bose and the Indian National Army, although the leading movie magazine of the day, Film India, called it a politically obsolete, it enjoyed success at the box office. She also worked with Shami Kapoor in romantic classic Mehbooba and comedy film Hum Sab Chor Hain. Sangram was a crime drama in which Nalini played the heroine reforming the anti-hero. She and Ashok Kumar performed together in other films such as Jal Pari, Kafila, Nau Bahar, Saloni, Lakire, Naz, Mr. X, Sheru, and Tufan Mein Pyar Kahan. Nalini remained an important leading actress through the mid-1950s, appearing in such films as Rahi, Shikast, Railway Platform, Nastik, Munim Ji, Hum Sab Chor Hain. The 1958 film Kala Pani, directed by Raj Khosla, was Nalini's last successful movie, for which she won the Filmfare Best Supporting Actress Award. Bombay Race Course in 1965 was the last film she made before retirement. After 18 years, she returned as character actress in Nastik, which marked her last film appearance. Nalini Jayawant died lonely on 22nd December 2010, aged 84, at her bungalow of 60 years at Union Park, Chembur, Mumbai, India. The death was not noticed by anyone until an ambulance carried her body after 3 days of her passing away. The neighbors reported that she had secluded herself from society and had not been meeting people after her husband's death. Her relatives were also not in touch with her for long.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.